Welcome back to Let's Play .hack Infection. Last time, we came here to Delta Hidden Forbidden Holy Ground by the request of Black Rose. And this area is interesting. There are no enemies here, and just a single cathedral. So, with nowhere to go, let's head on in.
Skaith, Enus, Magus. I can't read anything else. The inscription is faded.
By the way,
Hmm?
I guess you can tell that I'm a newbie too.
Yeah.
It must be pretty obvious by the way I acted back there. Still hung out with me. You know what? You're nicer than I thought. You see, I'm trying to find...
Hey! What are you doing?
What? What about you, huh?
No time to explain. It's too dangerous here.
What?
I'm telling you to get out! Leave here at once! Some time.
Because of this thing, I'll kill you!
No! You can't kill it! Leave it be or you'll be killed!
The book. Open the book.
The book?
The power it holds can bring forth either salvation or destruction at the whim of the user.
It was like the time when Orca...
Ha! That skill. Now, I understand. You are the same as the virus. To think that I was saved by someone like you.
No! That's not... I don't even know what's...
Do not lie to me! Recently, many places within the world have been damaged by a virus. Those who willfully spread the virus and destroy this world for their own amusement, they shall receive no mercy.
No, that's not me,
I did not expect to find the one responsible so soon. Draw! Draw your sword, now!
I won't! There's no reason to do that!
There is for me.
No, I don't want to fight! I...
What is the matter with you? That's hardly the way to talk to someone who just saved your life.
I still do not trust you. I just require the time to think this through. But if I find out that you are... indeed in with them, I will kill you.
That was rather childish for Balmunk of the Azure Sky, the descendant of Fianna.
I do not speak with hackers.
That boy, he's a friend of your partner.
Orca?
I thought he would end up like Orca, and I panicked. That's when I heard her voice. It was the voice of the girl who gave the book to Orca.
I see. But what are you going to do if the data bug shows up again? That power put your friend... Sorry.
I don't even know what this power is. Or what she wanted Orca to do. And all I want to do is help Orca.
Today was, I don't know what to say, but... Good night.
Balmung of the Azure Sky, a descendant of Fianna. Now, during the conversation he had with Helba, Orca was his partner. Orca is also a descendant of Fianna. Orca is of the Azure Sea. My guess would be being interpreted by a whale, and Balmung by some sort of either a hawk or an eagle. Sky and sea. Descendants of Fianna. Anyway, kite is now... has a brand new look to it. A little bit of a reddish tint to him now instead of the green we had earlier. I like the green, honestly, but now we got the red one, and we're gonna be Red Kite for a very long time. So, if you don't like red, get used to it. Anyway, let's log out. So, let's go check out the board. Something new has been posted. deleted.
The message I posted is deleted.
That's messed up. I just want to know what the heck happened. Douchebags. Douchebags everywhere. They're freaking everywhere. Freaking douchebags. Data drain. And it's from Helba. In your powers, you can rewrite monsters' data by performing data drain. If you use it wisely, it'll be very valuable in the future. You won't need its powers. You check the spread by a gauge in the skill selection menu. When the skill is at 100%, there may be a lethal effect on your character. That's pretty much a nice way of saying you'd get a game over. So, don't want to do that too often. If you defeat monsters without data draining them, you won't really have that problem. If you defeat them without data draining, then your infection rate goes down. Although, there is an easy way to get...
She knows about my bracelet! Who is she?
There is an easy way to get rid of your infection rate. After you finish a dungeon, if your infection rate's really high, all you gotta do is just go back to the town. And it goes right down. And wait, oh, letter from Black Rose. And this starts chainmail. This is Black Rose's chain, is the first one of the what we're gonna be getting. There's the good one, which says it's good to know that she's ready to help us. And then there's the one that says we can be a total douchebag and just do it ourselves. But we're gonna be nice. We're gonna send that one. And let's check out the news. The World for Idiots. Thanks, game. Thanks a lot. Oh boy. They make me feel super. This volume will go above and beyond the world, with strategy tips and advice on how to get the most enjoyment from the game. It's not even... Okay. Since this is actually the second update for a week, even though there was partly in the commentary, we had a lot of story development happen. So, I will see you all next time on Let's Play.hack Infection.